of the song. This is to John Denver's Thank God I'm a Country Boy. So it's Thank God I'm Republican.
So I have to learn how to play the guitar is what you're telling me.
Okay. I wrote this just before the Republican National Convention in Tampa 4 years ago, and I sang it down there, and somebody filmed it, and it ended up on Greta, Ancestors thing on her webpage, but to the tune, Thank God I'm a Country Boy, Thank God I'm Republican. I'll sing a little slower so that you can hear the rhythm. Well, life in Arizona is kind of laid back. Ain't much an Arizona boy like me can't pack. Now all we gotta do is take Washington back. Thank God I'm Republican. Well, living in our mean never did us no harm, but the president thinks money grows on a farm. His policies suck and he's running out of charm. We need a Republican. Here we got us a governor, the House and the Senate, while the Democrats cry and complain every minute. 2016 Republicans can win it. We need a Republican. That's the six verses, I gotta remember them all. You can vote in our elections if you show some ID, but you gotta be a citizen with no felonies. If you come onto our country, use the front door, please. That's how we're Americans. The redistricting commission is meeting out of order. The Arizona Republic is down to three reporters. Hey Napolitano, it's now, hey President Obama, could you please secure the border? We need a Republican. Here we got us a governor, the House and the Senate, while the Democrats cry and complain every minute. 2016 Republicans are winning it. We need a Republican. Well, the president gives a, Obama gives a speech, so we'll think he really cares. The economy's so bad, it has given him gray hair. The first thing we should do is repeal Obamacare. We need a Republican. We don't need higher taxes, the spending is too high. He's asking for more money, but he can't tell us why. His lips are still moving, so here comes another lie. We need a Republican. Here we got us a governor, the House and the Senate, while the Democrats cry and complain every day.